Going in the sound of the tone. One minute to start the race. And we all heard Rock Champagne leads out. Aiden Horn. Five. Gonzalez, Cavallari, Schimmel, Brunson, Brock Hamlin, Jay Johnson, Schumacher, Drop County, Will Sexton, Aiden Horn, Bonner, Gonzalez, Cavallari, Schimmel hooks up a pipe, Brunson to the inside. Now we're looking down right at Boyd, moving up spots. James Boyd making his way up into the top eight. Back out of front. Brock Hamlin, he's going to put him down. Gonzalez and Cavallari bringing up my top five. Back out of front, Brock Hamlin, solid. Through the whoop section he goes, doesn't even move an inch. Got through the whoops, dial. Brock Hamlin on top, more than a two. Moving by on the three. Gonzalez, Cavallari now finding way down by. Four and five, and Gonzalez all going in at third, fourth, and fifth. Meanwhile, Hamlin trying to run away, and what? Set it down. 115 and 3.9 to go. Brock Hamlin on top. Ford. Bonner. Gonzalez. Cavallari. You got Schimmel. Brunson. Spear. Boyd. And Cowers. You're right on my top 10. Watch top of the hill. That was Bonner off coming out of the slip track. So now Matt G. going to find his way to the top three. Brock Hamlin on top. Ford into two. Gonzalez. Cavallari to four. Schimmel still a six. Horn hooks up a pipe, parks himself out. So now Horn starts to put some wheels in himself and Gonzalez. That's it, right? Brock Hamlin smooth. To the whole section he goes. And Horn has a two. Now I'm going to drift on the out. Marks right there together. Thank you very much. Is Brock Hamlin leading out? And Horn in that two spot. Managing the three. Pulling into the board. 2:15 and 2:49 to go. Race number 23. Cars for New York. 4:91. Coming at you next. Brunson and Boyd going at it. Brock Hamlin leading out. Aiden Horn in that two spot. Managing the three. Brock and Boyd, Schumel and Cavallari going at the whoop section. Cavallari there. Out front, still going to be Brock Hamlin, working for his way. He's got Chuck Hamlin, he knows. Schumacher, just not set back to by Aiden Horn. Hopefully, leading pro line back to by Matty G. Holloway, one up. Jake Concepts back to pilot to work his way through the back section. Jimmy Bonner. That's the way Jake Concepts all the way. Ford in the two, Gonzalez now in the three. Bonner, Schimmel, and Cavallari still going out up for four and five, or five and six. Watch bottom hill, he is clear. Thank you, Jackson. And we're on. Brock Hamlin leading out, he's going up on Ryan Cowardess. Hamlin. 3:45 in, 1:15 to go, Horn in the two. Gonzalez in the three, Bonner now. Got the outnumbered run, he is coming down some meters. 19-1 out of Bonner. 18-8 last time by. He's got the trigger on the floor, tracked. Got Matty G right in front of him. Brock Hamlin on top. Matty G in the two now. Aiden Horn a little bit of history, so Gene managing the two, bottom the three. Aiden Horn in the four. Second, third, fourth, working their way up the hill, coming in the loop section. Brock Hamlin, keeping the rubber side down, keeping the nose clean. 25 seconds to go, Aiden Hamlin, Gonzalez, Bonner, Aiden Horn. Swinging third loop, have an action ready to go. Keep the lead wheel. Oh, now Gene puts it into a pipe, drops it to the top four. Bonner now into two, Horn into three. Horn set his sights on Bonner with less than 10. Moving by the one in the first row, race to the line. 2 by Horn, less than 5. I'm sure you are gonna watch out in the center, watch out in the center. Yep. I will. Driver's ready, Marshall. Are you equipped to go at sound?
Let's hurry.
Alright, champion of the lead side. He's trying to save a little bit too. Champion Horn. Bono. Gonzalez. Cavalier. Four car. Dance already started to put a little bit of this in the gym. Jim on top, he's got him in the three. Magnus over the three. Cavalier finds way to the four. Jim on five. We slide. Boyd puts it upside down. Drops it all the way to 5-10. And Cavalier, the smarter Jay on the drive. Brought Jim on the drive in the two. It's almost in three. Cavalier in four. Schimmel, Horn, all the way back up to the top five. Jackson Butson. Finds his way to the top four. Back up on top four. It's still going to be Brock Chamberlain. Working through the race. You want to see poetry in motion? Take a slow-mo of Brock Chamberlain's car through the race section. It just dances. Divided in turn. Magnus all through the middle. Cavalier of the foot. Schimmel. Horn. Third. Fourth. Fifth. Sixth. Fourth and sixth. That's going to be Cavalier. Schimmel. Victory. I just went back to the middle of the champion of the out. with under 40 to go, under 40 to go. It is Aiden Horn leading out. By the way, if you haven't watched Aiden Horn's YouTube channel, you should probably check it out. It's kind of a funny read. Matt Gonzalez in the tweet. Otto and Caraway still going at it. Third and fourth. Down for sure where they go. With less than 15, it's Peter running the line. Just to do a final lap. Ryan Cavallari in the three. Dave Otto in the four. We're going to have to do one second. Calgary boy, win on one, Adams win on one.